create what you want. Whatever the situation you are currently in, is one that you have brought into reality through your thoughts. If it is not what you want, then you have created it unconsciously, but still you created it. When you can see this, you will understand how powerful you are at creating. And now all you have to do is create what you want consciously.